In Nepal, there's this jungle, and this elephant's walking down the way. He steps on a thorn. He's like, oh, my God, that hurts. He sees a little mouse. He goes, oh, mouse, could you help me out? Get the thorn out of my foot. It really hurts. And the mouse goes, no. You stepped on my uncle last week. I remember you. Forget about it, buddy. No way. And he goes, please, come on. I'll do anything. It really hurts. So the mouse goes, anything? He says, yeah. He goes, okay. So he takes out the thorn. The elephant feels so much better. He says, thank you so much. How can I repay you? The mouse goes, I don't know. I want to have my way with you. I found you sexy. No. He did. Yeah, he said, let me have my way with you. And the elephant goes, no. He goes, you promised. You know, he just climbs right up. He just starts doing the elephant. And it was like, well, I guess I'll let him finish. You know, it's the right thing to do here, you know? And then there's these three monkeys up in a tree that are seeing this mouse hump the elephant. They're like, oh, my goodness. And they pick up these coconuts. They just start chucking them. Finally, they hit the elephant right in the head. The elephant goes, ow, oh, my God, that hurts. The mouse doesn't even stop. He says, yeah, take it all, bitch. Take it all. This is my kind of mouse. You know what I mean?
You okay?
Fine. Just motion sickness, you know.
Want some water or anything?
No, it passed.
Sure?
Yeah.
All right. Look, I know I'm not a doctor yet or anything, but I do know that what you're doing is really bad for you.
I wasn't feeling well.
Maureen, please.
What do you know?
I know that no goal is worth making yourself sick.
Yeah? Well, maybe my goal's a little more demanding than yours.
Medicine is plenty demanding, thank you, but I am not about to start hurting myself for it.
I'm not hurting. I'm making decisions, sacrifices for what I want.
Oh, like you know what you want.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know what? Call me crazy, but I find it hard to believe that a girl who is throwing up everything she eats is all that in tune with her wants and needs.
You know what? I don't need this. Not from you. God.
All right, look, I'm sorry. Please don't go running out of here in the middle of the night.
Just back off.
Maureen, listen to me. Please, look, I don't want to drive you away. I just want to help you.
I don't need any help. I'm fine. I am the best goddamn dancer in the American Ballet Academy. Who the hell are you? Nobody.
Hey. You okay?
Eric got injured today. And do you know the first thing I thought when I saw him go down?
What?
I wish that was me. So that made me think, you know, because that's not a normal reaction. How much of what you liked about me was because I was a ballet dancer, and how much because I was me?
Mom, what's wrong? Are you sick?
No.
Then why the hell is that trash out there dancing your part?
Because I wanted her to. She's not trash.
I don't know. Jesus Christ, Maureen, I don't know how to respond to this.
You could ask me why.
Okay, fine. Why? Why? Why in God's name? Why?
Because I don't want to be a ballet dancer.
Yes, you do. You always have.
No, Mom. If this were what I wanted, I wouldn't be as unhappy as I've been, and I'd have friends, I'd sleep well. I wouldn't throw up half the things that I eat.
You watch your weight. There's nothing wrong with that.
God, don't you hear me? I'm telling you, I'm unhappy and sick. I can't do this anymore. Don't you care about this?
Of course I care, of course, but this is your dream. Maureen, don't just throw away your dream.
It's your dream, and it matters more to you than anything mattered to me. So I did it, but can't anymore.
Sweetie, it's not that I don't care about your feelings. I do. It's just that, you see, I know what regret feels like, and I don't want that for you. I know what it's like to look back and wish.
That's what ballet would be for me. A life of wishing that I found something I really loved instead of something I just happened to do well. I'm not you, Mom. I mean, you didn't have the feet. I don't have the heart.